This is the first image from the James Webb Space Telescope. It's so incredible that it literally makes me speechless. What you're looking at here is a collection of some of the earliest galaxies in the universe, all of them around 13 billion light years away. The light from these galaxies has been traveling for 13 billion years to reach us. And now, thanks to this amazing telescope, we can see them like never before. This is a huge breakthrough for astronomy. This is the dawn of time, the beginning of the universe as we know it. This is one of the main reasons why the James Webb Space Telescope was sent into space to look back through time and detect the light from the very first galaxies that formed after the Big Bang. We are literally looking at the past here. These galaxies existed when the universe was just a few hundred million years old. And we're seeing them now for the first time. This is just the beginning. There's so much more to come. I can't wait to see what else this amazing telescope will find.